looks like the AE system has finally been superseded by this dimensional storage actuator. I've surrounded it with all the storage stabilizers I could manage, put in this thing, which has an anchor upgrade in it, and best yet, I've got this remote control, so I can get anything. It can store 3,712 different types, or 3,712 stacks of the same type. Or some balance between the two. Now, we're going to get into a different mod here, Hexray. But the first thing I gotta do is to go to the swamp. So I'll meet you there. And here we are, at the swamp. First destination for anyone who is trying to get started in Hexray, it seems. You see, I have to go here to gather herbs. Sage, Mandrake, Belladonna, Yellow Dock, and Mugwort. And it seems there's a dowsing rod to be built here to go to nearby swamps and jungles. I didn't know that, but I could also use a nature's compass, but that's not how I found this, actually. It was on the way to something. I just happened to run into it. So what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to have a look at this swamp biome here. If I see an herb, I'll pick it up, like that mugwort stuff. Which incidentally is present in mythologies. The only problem is that I'm not exactly sure how. Can I replant these? Yeah, I can. So shouldn't be too rough on things if I just start picking up maybe, I don't know, 5 samples of each. And don't worry about the fact that it's getting dark out. I've got my super mechanism suit on. That's how I got here. I flew. So what else do we have? We've already got we've got blue orchids, but those are they're common to swamp biomes. This is a mandrake. Got Belladonna's, I've got Yellow Dock somehow, I'm not exactly sure how I manage that. I've already got 5 samples of Mugwort. What I really don't have is any idea of whether or not I'm pronouncing these correctly. There's one last plant though, and that's Sage, and I'm wondering if Sage is found the way the rest of these plants are found, or... Well, no, I think sage is an herb, a spice of some kind. This is just a flowering lily pad. Since I'm in a swamp, I wonder if I'm going to get any slimes. They show up in swamps. If I get any extra samples... well, it's no skin off of... Ah, here's some yellow dock. And a skeleton. With an arrow. Still missing that one herb. So as loath as I am to admit this, I couldn't find sage anywhere. So I'm gonna have to buy myself some. Using this thing. The market. It's been around for a bit, but it's basically an automated, it's sort of like a vending machine. I'll just take some emeralds, which I have a lot of, and see what's for sale here. this a... Yeah, here we go. They're available for one apiece, but I should only need one. And the reason is this. Well, do I have any, not really, I think I used it. So I only bought one set of sage seeds because they can be used in the phytogenic insulator. And let's see, to make phytogrow, I'm going to need apatite, nitre, and sand. I should have all three of those though. Let me see. Well, I've got apatite. I think I ought to make enough for, like a full stack of the stuff. And let's see. And I've got nitre. And I should have sand too. I'll use some ordinary sand. I'm kind of thinking, do I have any sage seeds here already? No, I didn't think so, but I just want to make sure. So I put the photogenic insulator here because it would be connected to a water source. There we go. Put this in here. And it should, yeah, it's taking a while, but it's running. So I got Farmer's Delight, which I can simply put in my storage accessor. I mean, the actual room for it's right upstairs, but still. And what else did I get? More candles. I got enough of these with the last magic mod. So the next things I'm going to need is, well, a cauldron, a drying rack, and a mortar and a pestle. Drying racks are easy. They're just string and planks and sticks. Yeah, I went so far as to put the sticks in here. Oh, and one thing I couldn't do with the AE system that I can do here is craft stuff. I mean, technically I could do it with the AE system, but it would have required another kind of terminal, a crafting terminal. So I got a drying rack here. Mortar and pestle. Well, to make that, I'm going to need a cauldron first. And... Looks like I can use a couple of different heat sources for it. Perhaps if I used a... Oh. I forgot. I put the magma blocks in here too. Because it looks like I'm going to have to make a cauldron next. And that's like a couple of torches, a regular cauldron, and some iron around it. So let's make this cauldron first. Then this one. I wonder if the sage is done yet. Looks like it is. I'll grab what I've got here and start it going again. I've got a special room all put together for this. Let's see. So my cauldron, I can put against this wall here, I suppose. Put the magma block below it, like that. That'll work. My drying rack. I don't know, can I hang it from the ceiling? Yeah, I guess I can. So I got more candles and some scavenging stuff. And for the cauldron, for drying rack, I got some herb jars. So you take the herbs and you hang them out to dry. You can put 9 things on here. Let me see. Oh, these go in like 3s. I put like 6 of them on there already. I didn't mean to do that. I've got these sorted by mod name, by the way. So. Mod I'm using is Hexray. It starts with an H. Let's make the mortar and pestle here, by the way. Okay, so I need 5 stone, 2 iron, and a nether quartz. And apparently some lava, too. How do I do this? So you pipe in the fluid, or you can just stick a bucket of this stuff in there. Potions, which I'm probably going to make some of. I can just right-click with a bottle, and I got those. I put my buckets in here instead of carrying around. And for lava, well, I don't think the system stores liquids either. Come to think of it, I have this great big lava tank. I can just get at it here, outside. And I'll bring it right back. There we go. It looks to me as though... What's in here? Okay, so the sage is finished. Belladonna isn't. Can you even use... Can you even dry it? Hi, Belladonna. Doesn't tell you. Maybe I took it out and put it here. I'm guessing no. But I suppose I'll have to find out if, if I ever need a dried version of this. I don't know, maybe some things you can dry, some things you can't. I'll put these candles away. Don't want them taking up too much space. Anyway, let's see. 5 stone. One nether quartz, and I think 2 iron. Is that how that went? Yeah, alright. So if I mix all this stuff into my cauldron, I should get a there we go. Maybe I'll put this down somewhere. I need a bundle of... Need a whole bundle of them? Oh, wait. Yeah, there was this other quest. I don't think you can put... I don't think you can dry Belladonna. But... I was supposed to dry the sage in bundles. Fortunately, I have... I kept it going in the phytogenic insulator, which is kind of far from here, to be honest. Let me just get some string to bundle the sage up in. Start this up. Not exactly sure how much sage, wet or dry, I'm going to need. There. Now I have a bundle of it. I don't know what the significance of that is. But it'd be fascinating to find out. So I'm not exactly sure what a broom brush is. I'm guessing it's some kind of witch thing. I'm supposed to have a broomstick. I'm just guessing here, though. There's little odds and ends. What else do I need? A sage burning plate. That'll take lava 2, it'll be all gold. Like all the slots are filled with gold. So I'll just put this in here. I wonder if there's something else that uses... There's going to be like 1 millibucket of lava. That's the problem with doing these things in thirds. Now, can I just put these things down? I don't know, maybe I can, maybe I can't. I mean, I can, but I suppose the real question is, should I? Should I put them on the floor like that, or... Maybe they'd look better with... on some blocks, so I use this stuff. It's relatively it's readily available, and I'm not exactly sure what else to do with it. Yeah, here we go. I suppose I ought to use a desk or something for this, but Okay. Let me just wait for this sage to drive. Hi. What's this? Blood. Am I gonna use blood like in that blood magic mod? Wait a minute. If I'm reading this correctly, I need to jump in the cauldron. I was not expecting that. So I'll have to factor in that as a have to factor that in as a possibility. Let me just. I gotta raise the roof then. Make it just a little bit higher here. Grab, I don't know. I use deep slate tiles for this, but I don't think I have any. Any more on me? Oh, and my dried sage is ready. Before I do that, I'm still figuring out this blood thing. Okay, so I need polished blackstone and redstone. I should have blackstone. Yeah, I knew I had some. I didn't want to go back to the Nether and grab it. There. Had this go. Yeah, there we are. Now, tells me to jump in, but oh, it does empty at the end of this. But it did say to jump in. I tried. Did I put the? Yeah, I put the sigil in, and it said to jump in. But how's that supposed to be? How's that done?